Google released a 90-second piano tune made using Project Magenta. The melody was created by a neural network. That network was given 4 notes to start. The drum track was added by a more complicated machine called a human being. Google says it doesn't know what to expect from people using its tools. The company likens itself more to a guitar maker, not an artist itself. As far as the song itself, it's not too bad. It doesn't have an amazing hook that'll get stuck in your head all day. It won't be compared to the greatest works of the ages, but come on, it's Project Magenta's first composition.